What's up, guys? It's your boy, Reformat! Alright, so we're back again. Gonna do the What's in Your Mouth challenge. What's in your mouth? So we got a blindfold that we're just gonna slap on. Hang on. Slap on. Like so. And my love will feed me little morsels of goodies and stuff, whatever she got. And I'm gonna feed little morsels and stuff what she got. Love, you can't do that. You gotta get YouTube ready.
Ready.
Guys, I'm always YouTube ready. Alright. So, we're just gonna get ready for this. Alright, guys. So, my love is in the bedroom. I'll go get her once I'm done. So, here's what I got for her. I don't know if she can hear me or not. So, I'm gonna put subtitles as I'm pointing to them. What this is this sucker right there. And actually, I can smell it right now. So I'm gonna have to give my love one of these. I know she's too fond of that stuff. These are actually pretty good. But I'm curious about these. Like, I never had one of these before. I wanna make sure my love can handle it. I think I like them. All right, I'm gonna go get my love. Be right back.
Okay, I'm ready, let's do this.
Woo! Hey guys, so I'll be giving her first. You open your mouth? It's on a spoon.
Ew! It tastes spicy. And soggy. I'm gonna go with tuna, spicy tuna. Ugh, that tastes.
I'll give you a point.
Why, what is it?
Spicy Thai chili. Tuna. Oh yeah, it is tuna snacks. Okay, yeah, you got it right.
Okay, one for me. Woohoo! Okay. Ew. Yeah, but it's spicy, but it tastes too soggy.
Yeah, here's the next one.
Okay.
This
I need...
This to get rid of the spicy taste.
I know what it is. It's rice pudding.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I know my foods. I need water to make this taste go down.
Dude, this is easy. I should have got more uglier stuff. Yeah.
It's fruity. Ugh, it has like a blonde taste to it after. Ugh. Dried avocado. Or avocados. Or dried peaches.
No.
Ugh. What is that?
Dried prunes?
Ugh. Well, I got the dry part. I got a point. I mean, a half a point. It's a dry fruit.
Okay. You might need water for this next one.
So let me get him.
This is what I was testing earlier. Okay.
Yeah. Corn nuts. Spicy corn nuts. No?
No.
Peanuts. Sriracha peanuts?
Sriracha?
Yeah, sriracha. Sriracha. Peanuts?
No.
Chips?
No.
Wow.
They're kind of hard to get in there. Wasabi coated peas.
Oh, peas.
Yeah, dried peas.
At first, I was kind of like, holy crap, that burned my mouth, and I was like, gonna spit it out. But I kind of wanted to see what kind of, like, in the end, how it's gonna turn out.
I don't know how these taste, so.
Ew. Tastes like dog food. Sick. Gross.
I'm not that cruel. You know, you want to take a guess on that?
No.
They're honey mustard coated pretzel bites.
Ew, no. Ugh. That's gross. So.
Yeah, here's the next one.
Coconuts? Sticks?
Close enough. I don't know the exact name for them. Coconut chips or toasted coconut flakes?
Okay, those are good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll have some more after. Those are pretty good.
Last two are sweet because I didn't want to be cruel and then off with the ugly stuff.
I don't know what these are.
What?
Banana chips.
I love. Guys, I have to get my own little munchies. I'm dipping into my munchies.
Those are good.
Okay, last one. Dun, 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 dun. These are pretty good.
You're not supposed to try them. Because you gotta wait till I give you mine. Tastes like sweet and salty.
That's us, sweet and salty.
More like you're like spicy, and I'm sweet. I don't know. I like, they're like pretzel bites almost?
Kind of. No.
No? Okay, I don't know what that is. What is it?
I should forget what they're called.
But they taste good.
Sesame coated almonds.
Almonds. Those are good.
I have to get some stuff that you wouldn't know what they were so I can get up in the points, love.
Well, I got like, what, how much did I guess already? Like four?
About four.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna go get my husband and it's his turn to do the challenge. You're back. You ready for this?
Yeah.
All right.
Ready to win, man.
All right. Got it.
Gotta like get more than 4 points.
You're not going to win.
Gotta get more than 4 points.
Yeah. But I highly doubt it. Okay. I'm just trying to fix this camera. Okay.
Kobe in the throat.
All right. I'm showing the camera what it is.
All right. Number one. You know, some sort of candy. think.
You think or you know?
Is it a dried pear? I mean, dried peach?
Nope.
It's similar to like a dried apricot over there.
Mm-hmm.
A dried plum?
Nope.
I don't know. I'm not really even having
it. It's a dried mango.
A dried mango?
Yeah. So that doesn't count because you didn't get the fruit right. So, yeah. Okay. Stop. I stuck your mouth in.
Did you throw it in there?
Oh my god.
Bacon puff?
Pork.
Egg? Pork?
Pork puffs.
You're not supposed to give it away. Oh, so that doesn't count then?
No, you guessed it right. It's bacon puffs. Pork and bacon.
Oh, bacon pork puff?
Yeah.
Okay. That's 1 point then.
Yeah, right? 1 point. Right. You can drink some water time to time to flush your taste buds down.
It's all salty. It's like Evan. Evan, I know you're watching this, you salty bastard. Just kidding.
Okay. You got, let's see, one right. And you still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more items to go. Okay, ready?
Let's get four more. Is that a banana chip? Wait, no. It's a regular chip. Just original chip?
Original?
Like just a regular, you know what I mean? Like the flavor's regular. It's like just original chip.
No, you gotta guess it. I can't. Can you gotta be right off the dot.
Can you give me another one?
Okay. Yeah.
Like, is that a new rule?
Yeah, that's a rule. You can taste it and probably figure it out.
I'll just bring the whole bag here.
No. Okay.
Yeah, it's got an odd shape. It's almost like a banana chip.
That's almost, but.
No, it's like a plantain chip, eh?
Yeah, you got it right.
2 points.
How did you see it?
I didn't see it. Like, I knew there's only two kind of chips that come like that. Like, the same kind of banana shape.
Okay.
One's banana.
Because I thought you seen the bag over there. Like, cheater.
Sick.
Cheater, chicken.
I got my
chicken
eyes
dinner.
Closed, too.
Okay. Because you could see down here, I did, too, but I closed my eyes. Okay. Open up.
That's a dried peach, eh?
Nope.
Dried plum?
Nope. You only get one more guess.
Dried apricot.
Yes. So you got 3. Okay.
I'm three for four right now, bro.
Okay,
this is
ready?
For time. Okay. But...
okay.
Applesauce?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Ah, I love.
Yeah.
You better hope the next ones are some obscure.
Are your eyes closed?
Yeah, it's like some obscure thing.
Say it's a straw. So you suck.
Oh, wow, that sparkling watermelon drink, right? No, strawberry.
What is it? Watermelon or strawberry?
Watermelon.
Exactly. What is the name?
I'm not going to know the brand.
Yes. You have to guess.
I don't know the brand.
You got to name it.
Thirsty Buddha?
Yeah.
Where did you even get Thirsty Buddha? We didn't stop anyone.
Okay. That's not if cheating.
So does that count then? That's 5 points?
Yeah.
Oh, the bomb.
Okay.
Open up.
Thought I might as well get this little something.
Had Skittles?
Hmm?
Skittles?
Nope. Nom.
Hmm. Cherry bites?
Nope. I mean, you got the flavor, right? But what is the... Well, what are they? Well, you got the cherry, but what are they? They're like candy. I'm giving it away.
I know there's some kind of candy. Cherry. I don't
know. Well,
cherry jelly beans?
Nope, you give up?
Yeah, I give up.
They're Airheads. Okay, one more. Are you gonna wash it down? Water or no?
No, I'm good. I don't know what the heck this is, and it's bugging me because it's like. I know what these are. I put them in my banana bread. Pecans?
Nope.
Can you give me another one? I know I'm going to get them like this.
Hold on. Open up.
You're smart.
Well, I want you to get them. I get it.
It's gonna like, as soon as I know what it is, it's gonna just bug me. I'm gonna be like, I know. So, mac, no wait. Walnuts. Right?
Yeah.
Mmm. That's like six?
That's six. Right. Out of seven, maybe?
Out of eight, I thought.
Eight, yeah.
Alright, guys. So I won.
Did I let you?
Yeah, right.
The next challenge we're gonna be doing is the makeup challenge. I get to do my love's makeup.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe for laughs and giggles, she should do mine too. What do you guys think?
Yeah, maybe I should do his.
Just to give you guys a, see how I look. Obviously, I know I'm gonna look good. You know, Snapchat filters, and then yeah, I look. I was a chick.
Too full of yourself?
I'm just saying, like Snapchat puts myself conscious. Okay.
Anyway,
makeup all challenge right. Coming next. And then yeah. I'm still looking for the California Reaper, but I don't get up early enough to actually go to the farmer's market.
Tomorrow maybe, if we get up early, yeah. We'll do it. But yeah.
Alright guys, till next time.
Peace.
What a gem to hold, so marvelous behold. This lady, Mrs. Wright, likes poetry and music together, but likes having me by her side even more.